delete my character? Is it better? Hold on. Don't worry, guys. Okay, they're good. You're good. Multi is a little different.
Yeah, I watched your opener.
Did?
When you first started, yeah. I know what happens.
We really do need to finish all.
Okay, so.
Yeah, I try to join me here. I gotta remember how to. I spent so much time on the gunslinger.
Oh, I didn't choose a class or anything.
Why?
Yeah.
Maybe it'll do it.
Maybe.
Okay. I'm turn this thing down.
Ah, skill. Not right now. Actually, I have to get Meg situated before I take in any other ones. And I think. Just try to join in on me. He was able to join pretty quickly.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, I must complete the intro. Dang. All right. I'll let you know when I'm done.
Okay. David says hello.
Hi, David.
Try not to die. I know, Stacy's been busy. Pretty sure if I say Dota, should be around more. very interesting.
Like I'm full up. Damn it. Won't fit. Damn it!
Glad that's over.
Hopefully. Oh, what's a Q? A Q, I'm starting off where we left off. So pretty nuts. Megan says be screaming. Which is so much fun to play. I need to play him again. Hey, Mr. Meep.
Uh-huh.
you telling on me?
Okay, this is it.
Many places to explore.
Okay, this is it.
Oh yeah, best friend. I see. Okay, thank you. Yeah, single press, engage enemies near me, near the target. Double press, turns to the handler. Hold, that's the how.
Great. More bad news.
I really like how more complicated the dungeons are now. Really enjoy this. Up, up. Hey, music. Something. What I'm saying. Why?
It's my fault. All my fault.
Oh. Excellent. Nice button. Died over here. That means he's pretty close. Say hello to everyone. That's meep, guys. If you can hear him, meep it into. Say hi again. I'll say hi again, meep. Yeah, see why Meg doesn't want to play this game, you know? It's just all about exploring, you know, going into dungeons,
okay,
exploring
this
it.
Is it.
Still talking to everyone, trying to get my stuff.
What do you think of it so far, though?
It's different.
Yeah, there's a lot more buttons. I really like the changes. Or I should say the additions. Yeah. I'm a very big fan of the pup already. Let me tell you.
Say what?
I'm a big fan of the pup.
That's what I went with. I went with my gut because I was like, that was the first class I wanted to play, so.
Yeah, go for it.
I also want to play medic.
You want what?
I wanted to play medic too at some point. Those are the two that I mind. Because I loved hunter.
Just remember. One. Yeah, but you remember how the classes work, right? Ember, right? Not really a class. It's just like a. Well, you can.
The archetype.
Yeah, it's the archetype. So
it's
like,
basically your passives. Well, not your passives. Your skills, and then your traits kind of build you out.
I'm not even gonna explain it. You're gonna love it. you're gonna love it. That's all I'm gonna say. Yeah, Q and medic. You're gonna love Gunslinger if you can ever find it. That's for sure. But yeah, I really like the. I don't even know what they're called. I just keep calling it the pup pup.
Handler.
Handler.
Shot. What did you get? Oh, you're kind of farther too, right?
Not much. Well, not much farther. Again, you're see. When you get in here, it is not like one in that way. Like every map is way bigger. It takes forever, which is a good thing. No one thinks it's a bad thing. I love exploring, so happy with it. Nightmare is great for co-op, but by yourself, it hurts. It hurts so bad. Yeah, pipe bombs. Need to use these more. I know. Buddy, I think I need to go get some supplies. Gotta. Thinking.
Thank you. How goes it, friend? Be safe out there.
Better be worth my time, traveler. All right, let's see what you've got.
What you looking for?
Good guns.
Oh, private's got to polish his stuff more. Can't shoot straight with this.
Think you can handle this? Keep your gun loaded. Maybe you just need to go see about you, stranger. You look like you need some shooting practice. Yeah, all right.
Are you in story?
No.
So, pounces on my lap. My controller cord keeps kind of grazing his fur on his back.
Trap out of that one.
And he's like, what is that? What is that? It's like tickling him like just slightly to where he's like, he keeps turning around like, what's going on? I think he had enough.
You better quit it. Quit it.
This is funny. Man, Ford can move when he really wants to.
Yeah, he can.
That'll do. Watch your back.
Dude, it's the same thing.
Now who to trust out there?
It's 13.
Ward 13. But now they've moved it.
Yeah, because this is what, 100 years later or something? Well,
oh, not 100 years. But it's like, oh, it still has the same characters. But they've been able to move out of, they've been able to come above ground. Ah! Yeah!
Big game, but
oh, Pete!
Not so much for what I'm after.
It's rising up.
The pestilence has not yet harmed this one. Good. The finest crystals anywhere. Farewell. Dwell is here to find.
Let me upgrade it.
Ah, good to see you again. So long.
Damn, it is you! The rumors had me thinking I might not ever see you again. They said you ran off with that old Ford fella and disappeared. I ain't seen you since. Where have you been? You mean that big-ass floating gem over there? Both said it can take you other places, other worlds even. Before we got here, I'd have laughed in his face. But I've heard weirder stories than that. And I can see on your face, it ain't all make-believe, is it? Feels like anything can be true here. They even healed my root rot. I tell you what, I might just start believing in fairy tales. Even Santa Claus and Fulton's Blend. Yeah, I don't know what's in that stuff Doc Nora gave me, but I ain't felt this good for years. Hell, maybe it was Fulton's Blend. Ah, you know me. I get anxious sitting still for too long. So, I went out to the ruins and scrounged anything useful I could find. I was just doing what I do to survive, you know. Maybe get some things together for when we moved on, but then you didn't come back. And Bo said folks around here could use this stuff, so I set up shop. So hey, if you ever need anything out there in the worlds or whatever, you just let me know. I got all kinds of stuff for trade. I'll be here when you get back.
What can I do for you? Where to find me?
I don't like to talk about the things I've seen. Feels like speaking the words manifest them, and I don't want to relive that.
Back again, traveler. Knock yourself out. Need anything? I'm here.
Alright. So you have the pizza, right?
Now. Yeah, but it still says I have to finish the intro.
Oh.
He must have did it at the same time or something.
Maybe he did. I don't remember. It's in the VOD.
Yeah.
Oh. The sewers. Grab some water. Then go back into another great day at work.
Here they come.
Did you crash? I was joining. It says it's connecting.
Maggie impede me.
Oh.
Again.
My first run through?
Yeah, you know when it says like oh, private network is public then.
Oh yeah, mine was asking that.
Why it did that?
Oh, I think frozen trying to connect to you now. Oh, connection lost. Okay, but it looks like I'm at the point where I can join you. Me.
Okay, that's perfect. Now I'm back at the beginning. Try again. Oh. Oh. There's the Meg pals. There's the Meg.
Whoa, who's crying?
Playing with my credit card hand. Biting my hand when I'm playing. Pawing on it. Like my beard, buddy. Feel good? That way you rub it up on me. House that does tickle.
I don't know anything.
Good luck to you.
Other than. I shoot. Oh my gosh, what is that? Oh, it gave me my.
Oh,
I just took away my repeater for some reason. I'm getting used to the second.
We don't know how long.
They're coming! Fire them up!
Oh
like I'm full up.
Meg's like, what's going on, right, Pounce? What's going on?
Yeah.
That's full.
Okay, first off, let's teach you how to control the pup pup, okay? Hold left bumper, okay? And then press it once in a direction.
Press what? What?
Hold left bumper and then tap right bumper in a direction. Okay, that's the scent. Right? Now hold left bumper and tap right bumper twice. That's to return. And then to do a howl, right? Like an ability, uh-huh. Right? You hold it like this. So you gotta watch my back. Oh.
Tell
whose
pup is whose.
Yours has the health bar. Oh, yours is too. Oh, wow.
Yeah.
That's a lot of them. And there's one.
Oh,
I've got enough of that.
Take it the dog's regen or?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. It has a symbol over their head with what they're doing.
In our back line.
Yeah.
All these squids. Jellyfish.
Yeah, they're everywhere right now. These guys are really cool because you can check corners with your pup.